Alright, Sam from the Axe, we're here at the London Film and Comic Convention. I've got Gibson here, the creator of The Bear.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, fantastic. So, what Lloyd and the Bear, explain to us.
Okay, it's about a small boy, Lloyd, and his bear, who's actually an alien from the planet Burr. And they've been kidnapped by an evil race called the Shoal. And they've managed to escape them and just have adventures each issue out in space.
Fantastic. Is this something you're publishing yourself yet?
Yes. Yeah.
And you doing all the art yourself as well? You writing it all?
Everything myself. Art, colour, the whole lot.
Obviously, everything.
Yes.
Fantastic. And how many issues in are you so far?
We've got 6 issues at the moment, with issue 7 coming out in September.
Fantastic. If people want to track you down online, is there a place they can find you?
Sure. It's lloydandthebear.com.
Obvious.
Yep.
Fair enough. No, it works. And I see you've got this awesome sort of customised sort of spider bear, this sort of thing. Is this something you've just done for the convention especially?
Yes. I did the first one, the Beta Ray Bear one, from Thor issue 337. I just did that as a sketch. I really liked it, so I started doing more prints for the conventions. And it's all different covers that I like from books I've picked up over the years. And I just keep doing them.
Fantastic. Awesome. Thanks for your time, mate. Thank you very much.